extent that I might be held in. And it's important that this is not just about me or the fandom, it's about something that Fede and I have been speaking passionately about by doing something for music theater and the community and the industry here in Italy, which music theater is still fairly new and foreign as a form of entertainment over here, because I know you guys have operated well with the beautiful theaters you have.
Come true to be in such a beautiful city and part of such a passionate show. I feel like the aura and energy of Trieste really matches the aura and energy of Phantom, so that combination, it's just so exhilarating for me.
I'm in Trieste, but not my first time in Italy. So I love it. I have to say, everybody who is aware that we're in this show has been so welcoming and just have treated us just in a way that makes us feel kind of very special.